Hello, this is Candace with MySpockLife.com. Thank you for joining us today. It is time to love yourself to health. This is the seventh day of my seven-day detox and fasting. Today, when I woke up, I did notice that my glands are a little swollen. It's more like my tonsils as well. I'm not sure what's going on inside my mouth. I feel like maybe it has something to do with the air conditioner. I have not turned on the air conditioner all summer long. However, I did turn on the fan the last couple of days on the air conditioning unit, and I know that that is full of toxins, the place where I am, and I don't know how often they clean it, so I will attribute the swollen glands to that. Tonight, I will be breaking my fast with chicken broth or chicken soup. I probably will not eat any solid food, but I believe that that will take care of the problem. I will continue to drink water throughout the day to facilitate any other toxins that need to get out of my body to just help them a little bit. I did not do an enema this morning because I will be traveling, which is another reason why I will be ending the fast sometime this afternoon. Besides that, I am thrilled with being able to have successfully completed 7 days of fasting and detox. I can't remember the last time I did it. I know it's been a few years, and the clarity, the peace, the lightness that I was looking for, I have it. And actually, I had it the first day that I arrived, but I really wanted to see what benefits could happen to my physical body, not just my mind. So I encourage you to do a detox. You don't have to do one as long as mine. Fast, and of course your fast doesn't need to be as long as mine either. I am blessed that I do have the time to take off to do that, and I have the ability to get away from everybody and everything, and everyone is not able to do that. So you do what you can do to take care of your health. It is very important. And if you need help, send me an email. I will leave it in the below, in the description below, and send me an email, because I am here to help you to achieve a better life physically, mentally, and we can talk about the rates. I will share with you what I can do to help you. You tell me your problem, and we'll go from there. Remember to read our blog, to subscribe, to follow us on Instagram. And thank you for watching.